Balikan natin yung parking natin. Kaya ako dito yung dalawang way to stay. Kasi nga, kuha na natin yung ano eh. Checkbook nila eh. Para kay... Tama ko na rin dito si Yen.
You believe you can survive without me? As you say, do not keep me waiting.
Don't waste the step.
May the darkness protect you. If you're sure.
Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Go ahead. I'm listening. With pleasure. Lead on.
Well met.
Ah, that's the spirit.
You don't sleep well.
flitting between dreams and nightmares. Maybe you wake up because you know something is wrong. Or maybe you just get lucky.
Shit. No, no, it's not what it looks like. I swear. I wasn't going to hurt you. I just needed, well, blood.
There, in dim firelight, you see him for what he really is. A vampire. A slave to sanguine hunger.
What are you? Oh, no. There's no need for that.
I understand much beyond your comprehension. More to the point, I know the cure for our condition. It is imperative we locate a creche. You do well to observe more and question less. Shook, you believe you can survive without me?
As you say, do not keep me waiting.
Thank you.
Moving ahead.
Shah's blessings upon you.
If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
What's on your mind? With pleasure. Lead on.
If not over, then through.
Well met. Ah, that's the spirit.
Get going.
You don't sleep well, flitting between dreams and nightmares. Maybe you wake up because you know something is wrong. Or maybe you just get lucky.
Shit. No, no, it's not what it looks like. I swear. I wasn't going to hurt you. I just needed, well, blood.
There, in dim firelight, you see him for what he really is. A vampire. A slave to sanguine hunger.
What are you? Oh, no. There's no need for that. It's not what you think. I'm not some monster. I feed on animals, boars, deer, kobolds, whatever I can get. I'm just too slow right now. Too weak. If I just had a little blood, I could think clearer, fight better. Please. At best, I was sure you'd say no. More likely, you'd ram a stake through my ribs. No. I needed you to trust me. And you can trust me. Thank you. Do you think you could trust me just a little further? I only need a taste. I swear. Really? I... Of course. Not one drop more. Let's make ourselves comfortable, shall we?
He holds you carefully, delicately, until he strikes. It's like a shard of ice into your neck, a quick, sharp pain that fades to throbbing numbness. Your breath catches, your pulse quickens. You lean into him, losing yourself. You can feel your blood racing, coursing through both your bodies. A gentle, numb feeling starts to spread. You feel a little cold, but that's all. There's no more pain, no more fear, no more struggle. It's all over.
Oh no. Something terrible's happened. You. Thank you.
hope you're keeping well, friend. Master, friend, I stayed with him until I knew he was gone. I'll never forget him, but I'm glad to have met you.
Oh, thank you. That's nice.
About you. You looked a little ill last night, but you've certainly recovered. Oh, fine by me. So what would you like to talk about? To tell. I was sired by a vampire named Cazador. Everything before that is so long ago, it's ancient history. And everything that came after, well, I'd rather not reflect on it. I was a magistrate, working to keep the peace in Baldur's Gate, imprisoning troublemakers, that kind of thing. I can't remember much, truth be told. Centuries of torment will do that to you. I was attacked. A gang of vagrants, a tribe of wandering Gur, took issue with a ruling I'd made. They beat me to death's door when Cazador appeared. He chased them off and offered to save me, to give me eternal life. Given that my choices were eternal life or bleed to death on the street, I took him up on the offer. It was only afterwards I realized just how long eternity could be.
Why do you insist on exhuming the past?
I was a slave. A vampire spawn. Kept by the Tsar family. Perhaps I still am. I was never able to resist their commands. But now, I've been conveniently lost. They won't ever control me again. It's simple. Just find a vampire that will drink your blood and turn you into a vampire spawn. Their obedient puppet. In theory, the next step is to drink their blood. Once you've done that, you're free. And a true vampire. Free and a true vampire, capable of creating my own coven. Yes. Although, I'd settle for just killing the bastard. I wouldn't be a true vampire, but I'd be free of him. I won't lie. It's tempting. If I keep the tadpole, I risk transforming into a grotesque monster. If I lose the tadpole, Cazador has control of me. Body and soul, and I return to the shadows. It's grim either way. So why not sell what's left of my soul to a devil? Better he has it than Cazador. V-
figuring out what's happening to us, confronting a god called the Absolute, and then finding time to kill my old master before he can control me once more. Yes, that's an option, but I wouldn't bet eternity on it. I've already apologized. What more do you want? Unless you're looking for another nibble. No innocence. You have my word. Only villains that we need to kill anyway. After all, you know what I am now. I can fight with all my weapons, teeth included. And if I happen to drain the occasional bandit during a fight, what's the harm? They're just as dead. As am I. I'm starting to feel a little peckish already.
Time in the shadows. Thank you. The path less traveled. Watching and waiting. Quiet as a moonbeam.
Thank you.
finding my way.
couldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Breathe quiet. Move with care. Something good here, I hope.
Don't mind me. These boots have seen everything. Does this count as adventuring? Position to find oneself in.
All right, what now?
I'm going to be
Light on my feet. Thank you.
just another crate. There's a cellar here somewhere.
I don't see one. Scratch marks on the floor.
What now?
Yes, I'm going to have a fun update.